No. No, they're just runners. Well, these are brand new because I don't wear black shoes too often. But I had to make sure that it matched my outfit. Well, you know what? I think I'm going to be a clothes whore.
You're going to be
a clothes whore? A
Oh,
clothing whore? Because,
yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you were just a whore, period.
Yeah, right.
Ooh.
That's nice, eh? I wonder if we could. It'd be tough, that little section there.
Left my stupid phone there.
Want me to go with you, or you?
Why is it going to get involved?
Well, just, there's a bear, yell so I can run.
I don't know, but there's one fucking angry chipmunk after me, a squirrel. He's running after me. Oh, he's pissed. Come and see this.
Did you run over his children or something?
He was going straight for me on the log there, and there must be something up there, because he's pissed. He ran right here, like he was going for me.
He saw you pointing. Right, I see him in the tree. He must be awfully close to his home or something.
Watch your phone?
No.
He's up here looking at me, Trevor. He came right up to your bike.
Better not bite my fucking tires. It mine auto pauses.
Take a picture of this, how low the water is.
I want to try mountain climbing. Well, rock climbing.
Really?
Yeah, like climbing up there. I'd like to do that.
Oh, rocks, man. That's amazing. Freak me out. Where's that psycho chip?
You're not menstruating, are you? Just, you know.
Yes, I am.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Maybe it's not a good time for you to go in the bush. You ever think of that?
Well, I thought about it, but what can I do?
You could have said, Trevor, I don't want to get eaten by a bear.
Well, okay, let's not talk about my hygiene or whatever you
it's
want to
call it. It's not hygiene. It's just
my personal monthly problems. It's gonna be the last time I ever do.
Not celebrate it.
It's no more.
Celebrate it. I hear the falls. Oh, this is nothing.
Really?
Really.
Wow.
Like it was like twice as steep as that. and get a nice picture from just down by those trees. Went down to that bottom spot there.
That's all set. Okay. Trevor, don't fall down. I don't fall down. Zyka, I'm not going in to save you. Okay, that's good. Right there. Trevor, don't! Trevor! Trevor! My God, you're crazy. My heart is just, okay, that's good. Trev, come, please. Oh, I feel sick to my stomach when I see you there.
Oh my God.
It's true, seriously.
It's not that big of a deal.
Oh my God, my stomach
is so excited. Oh, stop your whining. You going over there to barf or? I'm not doing anything, relax. You think about the size of those rocks though and how they got there? Nature's got some pretty powerful fucking forces. Yeah, I know, but that's pretty fucking amazing. That's nice here. Is there a trail there? Yeah. I'll come back next weekend with Sylvie. Don't take my picture. Do you want to come down here? Well, we could keep going, you'd be right down to the water. Yeah. Want some help or? I'll come and give you a hand there. Yeah, you just, there's like steps everywhere. Don't get that up your arse. Oh, so she tries. What did it ever do to you?
I just don't want it to.
You're the one that was dancing over top of it. This is the only tricky part, right here. So you just. But I'll help you. I'll hold you. No, you're not gonna fall. You come down to that one. No, I'm not gonna pull you. I'm just gonna help you balance.
No, I'm just saying.
Or then use my shoulder. Just put your hand on my shoulder.
Yeah, but how am I gonna get back up here?
There's a step right here. Your legs can go that far apart.
Oh.
Come on, put your hand on my shoulder, and you don't have to pull my back hair out, just...
that's freaking dangerous there. That's
no, dangerous. You're all right.
I'll just step here instead.
All right. Oh, we can get right down there. We're fucking right there. Because I was on a peak.
Yeah.
All right, I don't want to press my luck. It's amazing though, eh? Loose rocks. They're not that loose. Yeah. No, you put your foot on that. Well, this isn't much of a step. Hold my.
For a tall person.
You know, don't grab my shirt. Grab my arm. Like, yeah. Okay. Come on, you can do it.
Wait a minute, you almost made me pee in my pants. Okay. Why are you filming that?
Because it's funny.
You're being a jerk.
No, I'm not. Look at you, you've gone places you wouldn't have gone.
Oh, at that minute.
I'm just holding you.
No,
so you can go.
I'm not bad.
Grab there. There you go. Caterpillar. Almost stepped on a caterpillar.
Ouch. How about that?
Bang your knee?
Yeah.
Ouch.
Well, that was easy.
cave. It looked just like a baby bear standing up. Right there.
I don't think I've seen that.
What?
That trail.
The trail? That's the trail we take to go snowshoeing.
You do, yeah. Okay, not me.
Oh, you've never been there?
No.
It goes all along there from the edge and it goes all the way back to river.
There's that fucking squirrel chewing on your bike.
No. He's such a dumb. Okay, stop coming. You're not going to put that on Facebook, are you?
No, I put it on YouTube, though.
That's even worse.
No, it's... No, I just... It
I
goes...
I peed my pants. You're going to put that on...
Well, stop talking about peeing your pants. Maybe I would edit it out.
Oh, I almost did. And then talking about something else in my private life.
Well, you're the only woman over 14 that menstruates, I guess. Fuck. I like this. I want to buy a really good tent. Like a really fucking good tent.
Yeah,
the tent. I'd come out here and camp. It's nice. I'd probably have to pee a lot. Yeah. Listening to the waterfalls. Oh. Those almost look like blueberry plants. That hike that Sylvie and I did in Champlain Park, we didn't have anything nice like this to look at. Oh yeah, you look at the shoreline there. It's
like my dog was playing on the river and she was being able to cross no problem and cross the river.
Want me to watch it, film that, or?
No. That's better. And that's when you see bears crossing the river and more easily also.
Yeah. Stands to reason.
Pardon?
I said that stands to reason. I think the meatballs I made this morning are actually pretty good.
You tried them already?
Yep. Yeah, and?
Somebody made a little pit here.
This would be a great place to camp.
There's somebody that's half been camping. Look, they need a little pit here.
Yeah, fire pit.
There's a hole there and there's some critters and a bear inside there.
Maybe.
The size of that hole there, a bear can hibernate in a small hole like that. They showed that on TV. It's amazing how they can
fucking Discovery Channel
fit their bodies into tiny little holes. Cool.
Want some help?
No, that's good.
You got it?
Yep. bad, eh? God, that's sharp. Look at them. Like, it's amazing.
Just drop there like you would drop marbles. I don't know. You're gonna see where I can go. Might be able to get a really nice view of the falls from over here. You're gonna regret not coming here, Linda. It's not hard. Put your fucking water bottle and glasses down and pick them up on the way back. I don't remember. Come on. Yeah, but you get to see the falls nicely there. I came up through here. I went on that driftwood there. I went along the side, onto that rock, down into the driftwood here, and then up like where I am now. It's a nice picture. I'd like to kayak up here and do that shit. Want to trade cameras? I'll go back and take a picture for you. Seems like you're too much of a baby Lala.
Since my son only has one parent, I just don't want to take a chance and he becomes a total orphan. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, I guess. Kind of makes sense. If you're a baby
I'm very cautious with
if
my
you're
life.
If you're a baby Lala, that makes sense.
Okay.
Glaciers cut the rocks there?
Yeah, it's nice.
Pretty amazing.
Well, at least if you fall in the water there, I don't think you'll drown. Might hit your head on a rock going down, but
don't try and carry me out if I
I'm not gonna. I told you not to go there if you don't want to listen to me.
You're fucked.
That's your problem. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, there's four.
We have company.
Now. Good on this rock.
Did
you put that hole there?
Yeah.
That is perfect for a bear to fit in there. And they won't be bothered all winter. Plus they'll be protected over the wind and stuff like that. Right?
Yeah. Want me to carry something? Yeah.
I bet you can cross over and go on with me.
Well, I was going to take a look at this because this is obviously a man-made bridge thing here.
Oh, that one? Yeah. That was built with the railroad tracks. Oh, look at the rock formation. That's so cool. Like, look, totally protected.
Yeah. You cut some big branches there. You put over top. You got a nice structure.
Rock formations are, it's like amazing.
Makes a good coffin too.
Thanks,
kidding. Just a joke. Yeah. Rocks are fucking amazing. Almost makes me wish I had paid more attention in geology class in university there.
It is kind of reminding me of a butt crack, actually. Look at it. In the picture there? That's what it looks like.
You have a big ass fucking butt crack then.
Yeah, no, I was thinking of yours.
Nice try. Nice try. You can see my butt crack. Saw my tramp stamp. Here's our four-wheeler friend.
Hey, there he goes with their bike.
Yeah, they're attached to the back. No. You know, in a couple of weeks, this is going to be even more beautiful. You're going to get the change of colors. And I'm buying a kayak. I'll definitely have one next year. Oh, yeah? Yeah, yeah. He stood up so he could take his picture. Right here? No, we're not gonna be able to get there. Oh, slippery rocks. get pretty fucking close, though, I'll tell you.
What?
We could get pretty close to the other side. You're gonna walk on that timber. I slipped there. Be careful. I'll hide my jock. Okay, well, let me get there. This timber is slippery. Almost fucking went down there. Not far, obviously, but. There's a piece of rebar right here. Wouldn't want to get that stuck in your leg. Sounds like glass. Lots of little rocks over here. It's just sedimentary.
It's cool.
Bloop. Yeah, I'm totally into this fucking nature thing.
I love this.
I can't believe this is me though, because I'd rather be at home watching a Jays game normally.
They played the double header, didn't they, yesterday?
Yep, they won both. Want some, want me to take your shit there? Yeah, this would be a great place
maybe
to pitch a tent.
That old bag lady that walks around town there, maybe that, will you stop doing that?
Sorry.
Maybe she's living here.
That wasn't on my back, was it?
He just whacked a fucking branch right across my face.
Okay, first rule of hiking, you don't follow too close behind the person in front.
No, but that branch is long.
Okay, that's the first fucking rule. Jesus. No. Get pretty close. I don't think you have to worry.
Non, non, non. Non.